Joseph Muscat said he was flabbergasted when he heard Daphne Caruana Galizia was killed in a car bomb.